girl is his one and only name. Evil, in his mind there is no other game. When your name is evil, bad is good, or so you think, but you're so very wrong. It's evil, but being wrong is right, so then you're good again, which is the evilest thing of all. Do you find his subtle ways invite you? Does he excite you? If his contradictions should attract you, should he distract you? Heaven help you then.